2 years ago, I was in India with my family before starting studies here at Hansa Högskolan, and that's where I met the person that started all of this.
What?
I'm Khadija.
तुम बॉयज को तो जानली नहीं है, बाली नहीं है, बाली नहीं की खेलो
खड़ा नहीं छोटा छोटा
घर बनाओ तब पर पुतुल दी की खेलो ना कि इमनी घर बनाओ
माटी पुतुल
बनाओ.
Kajal is like one of the millions of children who have to work to support their families in India. Even though there are laws that prohibit child labor in India, these laws don't provide these poor families with any sort of economic alternative. So Kajal, like the rest of these kids, are sent off to work as maids or gardeners, and they're forced to give up their education and their childhoods just to put food on the table.
No.
Kajal began to work in my neighborhood, and it bothered me that she wasn't able to go to school. So I decided if she couldn't go to school, well then school must be brought to her. Kajal had attended primary school in her village and she'd been certified as literate, but the only thing she could spell was her own name. So I started there and I helped her make new words with the letters in her name. And I taught her from my own living room and we painted and built clay models and watched videos that I found on the internet. And before I knew it, I was actually teaching too. Kajal had so much fun, she started bringing her sister along for the lessons. And the best part was the families approved because the girls didn't have to stop working. As you can see, the idea behind Little Spark is very simple. We're a student-led organization who want to recruit 1,000 Indian student volunteers and provide them all the tools needed to each teach a child like Kajal. Everything we do is made by talented and dedicated students, our website, our learning tools, even this video, and we're always guided by our partner organizations. But what we really need now is the money to print the textbooks, to buy supplies and other things to help turn this idea into a reality. And 10,000 crowns would go a very long way. Our little spark needs a little spark of its own, and I sincerely hope it'll be you.